Those extra innings would come to an end with two down in the bottom of the 10th and Michael Brantely at the plate. A swing and a drive to deep right. Down the line. Gone! A game-winning laser to right. And Michael Brantely about to get mobbed at home plate. The Indians had their second walk-off win of the season. And the mobbing begins.